and a sparkling performance by Princess Anne herself led her to the title of Sportswoman of the Year. Ken Buchanan, world lightweight champion, took the Sportsman's Award, the first British boxer to win and retain a world title in the USA since Kid Lewis. The Sports Writers Association awarded Princess Anne the title for her success in the European three-day equestrian event. The two champions tried out some fancy footwork on the dance floor.